So I'm like a positive guy, you know, I make them play better.
Shut the fuck up, Yogi!
You know, positive vibes.
Now we've mega lost, I think.
What is this shit, man?
Peter! Peter!
Can we perhaps get Luna as a Fury on our Alchemist game? Yes, you probably can. Is Morta a meme hero, you think? I feel like I can't be that good of a hero. I mean, the thing is, this 1v5 thing is like kind of a meme, you know? He didn't 1v5.
That's just the design of the hero. The hero either 1v5s or completely trash and gets picked off in the fight, like poked to death, you know? I'm mode focused today. I'm not gonna lose any game I play. At least if I lose, it's not gonna be because of mistakes made by me, you understand me? It's that mindset. Who wants to be a mod that does the gambling shit? Bounties? They're also kind of low. Look how they flee before really? This one's in the double. Bag. I'm not sure about that one.
Arturito.
Our mode focus today. Not gonna lose a single game. Tango, I don't have money to buy salve. What is this cast range, actually? That's insane! What the fuck is this cast range? That's crazy. Oh, I don't know, this shit's insane. I've been casted like 25 nukes on me. It's kind of low skill. That's all good.
Look at
Can we dive him again?
Yeah, I get the wisdom. I'll dig that. I'll get the rune.
Storm TPing. Use this thing. That's pretty illegal, I feel like. Your bottom tower has fallen. But I kind of have to do it.
If one guy TPs, we can get return, kill, trade, protect stack. It's pretty good, but
it's life. Bristol, I think you farm it, not me. Dude, I thought they're smoking top. I actually can't. This game's too unreal. Guys, they show three bot, you can kill him. Please kill him. Structures are falling. Got my second win. I can bait, guys. I have so much HP. We can play together and Bristol can be alone. Guys, very low mana heroes. Bristol, can you come, please? Brother. Yeah, okay. I AFK, guys. I'll go sit in triangle. It's not real. I don't understand how they kill a 2k HP hero. Storm 50 mana. Suicide hitting me for like 30 seconds. But it's okay. No problem. This Pudge. I'm not playing this game. I actually don't give a fuck. I mean, it's not a fun game for me. I'm alone bottom for 15 minutes, Storm killing me 50 times, Invoker sitting in jungle here, 15 minutes with Bristol back farming triangle. Pudge can open his mouth and use voice, but, you know, it's what it is, the truth of it. I shouldn't have picked him. It's my bad. Here we go. Yeah, I got outright clicked by a dude with 100 less ping than me, guys. Kinda funny. Gee, I wonder how that dude with less ping can outclick a guy with ping. How can he do that? Is it skill? Wow. This bristle literally almost just killed me.
Stand next to each other. Or it's instead of. Don't get double glitch.
He bought out butterfly, not buy it. Yeah, these guys got carried so hard on subs, actually.
Oh,
Dude, it's kind of disgusting. I have no idea, like, just completely, like, if you're thinking with your brain, if your bristleback is literally AFK triangle from minute 8 to 14, what prompts you to sit in their jungle? Like, what is actually the logic? I actually don't understand support players. Like, they're just sitting there, AFK in jungle, doing nothing. He's casking a fucking medium camp instead of sitting bottom. I don't give a fuck, dude. If he plays like trash, don't play me.